titles of the plays out to you in just a second. My name's Claire. as we all know now. I'm one of the Rice Players coordinators. We've been really excited to work with a bunch of students to write plays, direct plays, rehearse plays, tech these plays, all in the last 24 hours. It's very stressful. It's also a lot of fun. You guys should definitely come join us if you'd like next semester. Coming up for us is we have auditions for our spring show, which is Silent Sky. It's about a female astronomer who discovers cool stuff about stars. those auditions will be Tuesday and Wednesday from 7 to 10 here on the main stage of Hammond Hall. We'd absolutely love to have y'all come out and audition for that. And so the plays we have today, let's see.
They're out of order.
It's okay. So our first play is going to be The Broken Chameleon, written by Kelsey Sanders and directed by Shelby Bice.
Woo!
Our second play is going to be The Tale of Viserys the Brave and Tiffany Tantalizing, written by Abby Sledge.
Woo!
Our third play is going to be The Many Deaths of Adam and Eve, written by Naomi Hossman and directed by Tori Joshi. Our fourth play is going to be youtube.com/DerekDoesDumbShit, written by Katie Wall and directed by Abby Perez. And our fifth and final play will be Star Signs, written by Emily Abdow and directed by Jake Reinhardt. Thank you all so much for coming, and please enjoy the show.